According to the ICHGCP guidelines, there are three key roles in the clinical trial process: the ethics committee representing the regulatory authority, the sponsor initiating and financing the project, and the investigator conducts the research. The ICHGCP defines the investigator as a person responsible for the conduct of the clinical trial site. If a trial is conducted by a team of individuals at a trial site, the investigator is the responsible leader of the team and may be called the principal investigator. Co-investigator is a term that predates the ICHGCP. It has subsequently been replaced by the term sub-investigator. The ICHGCP defines sub-investigator as any individual member of the clinical trial designated and supervised by the investigator at a trial site to perform critical trial-related procedures or make important trial-related decisions. These may include associates, residents, or research fellows. In a clinical trial, the responsibilities of an investigator generally include protecting the rights, safety, and welfare of subjects in the clinical study, ensuring that informed consent is properly obtained from clinical trial subjects, conducting the clinical study and directly overseeing the administration of the test products to the subject. In situations where there is a team of researchers, the investigator will act as the team leader, ensuring that the clinical trial is conducted in accordance with the signed agreement and the investigational plan, controlling the products under investigation, including supervising medical device use and disposal, and ensuring proper record-keeping and reporting requirements are met, for example, mandatory safety reporting. In the conduct of a clinical trial, a sponsor is an individual, institution, company, or organization that takes the responsibility to initiate, manage, or finance the clinical trial, but does not actually conduct the investigation. The specific requirements for a clinical study sponsor can vary. Generally, a sponsor is responsible for selecting the investigators, providing investigators with the necessary information to conduct the clinical trial, ensuring proper monitoring of the clinical study, ensuring all the necessary ethic reviews and approvals are obtained, preparing and submitting clinical trial applications and amendments to the appropriate regulatory agencies, ensuring that any reviewing ethics board and regulatory agencies are promptly informed of any significant new information, for example, important findings that affect product safety, ensuring compliance with labeling, reporting, and record-keeping requirements, refraining from engaging in promotional activities and other prohibited activities, such as commercializing an investigational medical device, and ensuring that the clinical study is conducted in accordance with good clinical practice. In a clinical trial, the responsibilities of an investigator generally include protecting the rights, safety, and welfare of subjects in the clinical study, ensuring that informed consent is properly obtained from clinical trial subjects, conducting the clinical study and directly overseeing the administration of the test products to the subject. In situations where there is a team of researchers, the investigator will act as the team leader, ensuring that the clinical trial is conducted in accordance with the signed agreement and the investigational plan, controlling the products under investigation, including supervising medical device use and disposal, and ensuring proper record-keeping and reporting requirements are met, for example, mandatory safety reporting. Sponsor investigators also generally need to manage the following: securing funding for the clinical trial, applying for the appropriate insurance, generating the appropriate clinical trial documentation, for example, informed consent, protocols, and submissions, for example, ethics and/or regulatory submissions, ensuring adequate resources are available for the duration of the trial, for example, experienced staff, investigational and control products, clinical and medical supplies, and analytical laboratory, creating appropriate written procedures, for example, standard operating procedures related to GCP, and meeting all the applicable regulatory requirements, such as obtaining and maintaining necessary approvals from the relevant ethics review boards and regulatory agencies. In summary, the management of sponsor and investigator relationship is of central importance for planning and executing clinical trials.